keeping out of trouble? Vito's had a lifetime of people fucking him over. You're not gonna be another one, are you?
You want to buy something? You need to talk to Cassandra.
She said you could use some help. Assuming you're a man.
Assume at your own risk, Lincoln Clay.
So running the weed, y'all got a routine laid out?
We take a boat to the bayou, grab the bears, bring them back.
Bayou can be a rough territory. Dixie Mafia knows every inch.
Did those white boys scare you, friend? Did they touch your zozo when you were a child?
Cassandra failed to mention your charming personality.
I highly doubt she forgot.
You do this kind of thing back in Haiti?
Back in my country, I was a hoogany, a priest.
What's a priest know about trafficking weed?
I did not run marijuana, friend. My cargo was refugees, people. I saved their lives, got them away from Duvalier. But you probably don't know much about that.
We gonna have a problem, you and me?
Cassandra says we are partners, that everything is cool between us. Are we cool?
Don't think I call it that.
Neither would I. Cassandra might be able to let go of what you did to our people, but I cannot.
Maybe you'd be happier back in Haiti.
It was not my choice to come here, leave my home. But I'm trying to make the best of it.
Aren't we all?
There are still Dixie Mafia scattered around the hollow. If you have the time, you should see to them. Convince them to leave.
A shipment of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back.
All right, guys, let's go do this.
We're cleaning this place. It's upright, thanks to you.
Let me make sure this is nice.
A word of advice, Foy. There is one thing you should never, ever do if Cassandra asks. Poker. Don't ever play in poker. She will leave you with your zozo in your hands and not enough for cab fare. Take my word for it.
A lot of missions to do, guys.
I'm gonna get this first one first, and then the farthest one.
Please make yourself clear. There's every penny. Emmanuel's working out of the boathouse. We can't lose sight of Sal Marconi in all this. Long as he alive, we will never have peace.